Big boys shouldn't cry, Dad told me this morning. Guess he saw in my eyes I was heartbroken and sad. He smiled and said he thought she was kinda boring, but I guess he tried to cheer me up since I loved her so bad. She left with another boy, handsome and charming. His dad got a swimming pool in his house by the beach. They say you cannot feel real love when you're younger. Maybe it's kind of true, but it's hurtful to me. I clearly doubt he loves you in the same way I do. But maybe it's just me who's scared of facing the truth. And I tried all dating sites to find someone new, but then I always end up watching pictures of you. I saw you the other day, down by the market. You were all by yourself, bought a small cup of tea. And I just wanted to get down to your table, but then my legs refused and my mind was too weak. Close my eyes for a while. Father, I'm sorry, but big boys still cry. They say that everything is gonna be alright, but I disagree without you here by my side. I clearly doubt he loves you in the same way I do, but maybe it's just me who's scared of facing the truth. Someone new.